I definitely got my ass handed to me on that trip, though. They put me through the ringer. It was like a 2-week trip. I slept on the floor every night. And like they'd come in and throw buckets of water on me and shit, and like, yeah, all sorts of stuff. I mean, it was two different, we had two minivans, and basically, like, I don't know, I guess you could say that there was like a cool van and like an old tired dude van.